Shelves and tables stacked with Kababayan-crafted works of the written word, all for sale at the 4th Filipino-American International Book Festival. Display after display showcasing the latest and the greatest in Pinoy prose.
So my favorite would be Carlos Bulosan, because the first book that I was able to read was America's in the Heart.
I really love Jessica Hagedorn's work because she talks about stories that happen in my own lives or in my friends' lives.
My favorite Filipino-American book is A Village in the Fields by Patty and Rado, and it's one of my favorites because it's historical fiction.
The weekend-long event at the San Francisco Main Public Library featured accomplished authors of every genre, meeting and greeting their fans, stepping front and center for readings and talks.
Which basically said, no, you cannot do that. So what they would say is, well, it's not a dance hall, it's a dance academy. These people are learning how to dance. And so that's how they got around that.
While new artists introduce their work to curious readers,
we are really showcasing the different textile making patterns in the Philippines. So these are all handmade, hand-illustrated, hand-painted reproductions of textile patterns that you would see in the Philippines.
If you look at the marketplace, there are so many people here buying books. And it's so wonderful that we have, over 30, 35 authors here. Many of our Filipino-American writers who published in the last two and a half years are here. And it's so exciting.
Organizer Edwin Lozada of Filipino-American Writers and Artists, Inc. says, PhilBookFest offers a unique chance to celebrate our community's wordsmiths.
Different generations of writers, different genres, and coming together to create, really continue creating this legacy of Filipinos around the world in the arts.
And for shoppers like these, hungry for Phil-Am writing, they get their fill all weekend long at this buffet of Filipino literature.
The very fact that there are so many people in this room buying these books just goes to show that we do want to hear these stories, we do want to read about our own history, and we do want to support community members who do that work of writing these stories for us.
Troy Espera, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.